open up that voodoo gate is by lighting all 25 tiki torches with the flamethrower on your swamp skiff. Use the left analog stick to steer and press the X button to fire the flamethrower. Oh, and one more thing. You need fuel from the flamethrower, and the only source of oil are those piranha you see swimming around. Run them down with a boat. One fish fuels one shot. Hurry, you only have 2 minutes to get all the torches lit.
Thank you.
Just looking at this place has got me breaking out in hives. But we've got no choice. That ghost over there contacted me on Spectre Wave Radio, and we've cut a deal. He's promised us a key if you can whack 50 chickens. I guess he needs them to make a big pot of gumbo, but he's scared of the bob-toed roosters. Be careful, or they'll blow you to bits. Think you can do it?
Yeah.
Look at all the security. This must be the source of all the disgusting green soup.
Forever.
Quite true. Why don't I have my servant Chumley escort you over here?
All right. What's the catch?
Oh, not much. Just a little game I like to play with all my annoying guests. I want to see how well you pay attention.
What do you mean?
Well, my mighty mojo magic upon you. If you repeat what I do, you'll dodge it just fine. If not, you'll get set.
A little voodoo Simon Says, huh? Sounds easy enough.
Dude! that, dig that, dig boom.
Dig boom, dig.
Dig boom, that.
Dig boom, dig.
That boom, dig.
Dig boom, dig.
Dig boom, that.
Dig boom, dig.
That boom, dig.
Boom, boom, boom.
Boom, boom, boom.
Boom, boom, boom.
Capital T. You go poking around his stronghold in China, you're likely to get poked back.
Yeah, well, if he's anything like the rest of you, I think I'll manage.
Ms. Ruby's section of the Thievius Raccoonus held notes for my pioneering ancestor, Slyton Common. His invisibility technique allowed him to steal from corrupt pharaohs and greedy noblemen. Right on schedule, Inspector Fox's arrival cued my exit. The production of Zombies, made illegal in the World Peace Accord of 71, earned Ms. Ruby a life sentence behind bars. While the gang and I enjoyed a few weeks in the tropical sunshine, working on our tans in preparation for our next caper,